I find? Monster genocide.
This my Undertale.
I fell through a cave on Mount Ibad. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot.
Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot.
Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone.
Leaves me alone, but I escape and need some bones. Should I be a pacifist, or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm homicidal and I got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race.
My Undertale.
I'll slide her undying, I'll waste who I choose. With all the sex speed, there's no way that I'll lose.
Now watch me move. I won't stop, I'm feeling rude.
Asgard is shaking, he hears my approach. I'll slide her sands and squash his bro like a roach.
Kara's my coach. All these monsters I will poach. Being a pacifist, I think I'll use my fists. I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm on the saddle and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race.
Whoa,
I've got no patience, I've got no soul.
I will slaughter, screw the
devil.
Pan, toy, knife, use a stick to take your life. Tough glove, ballet shoes, epic fight like front page news.
King Asgore wants to collect human souls.
Seven of them
is his ultimate goal.
Open the door to humanity's realm.
Start a new war.
Humans of our world.
I'm homicidal and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race.
Hey ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching my Undertale parody. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like rating and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And be sure to leave a comment below. If you leave a